transformed his tail to the stone. Silent rumblers of gluten-free cutlery, spoon-free gravy. Some habits are generational blessings, but we were cursed with tied tongues and full plates. Our bellies filled with seasoned I love yous, sometimes clean film microwave covers. He hums like empty fridge shelves, no syllables left for dessert.